Also new tonight, Sacramento County moving hundreds of homeless people off the streets as part of its COVID-19 response. Now, the county tells us that 3 people have been placed in trailers and 125 in motel rooms. Trailers are only used for people who test positive or are under investigation. Earlier this month, the county and the city approved a $15 million plan to open 990 beds.